identical character, which is nearly the force and firmness of a man. You're the gentleness and sensibility of a woman.
Thomas Jefferson is a mean-spirited, low-life fellow. The son of a squad, sunny by Virginia, a father.
He's vain, irritable, and a bad calculator of the force and probable effects of the motives which govern men.
His soul is poisoned by ambition.
Do not listen to the quarrelsome and cantankerous murmurs of blind, bald, toothless John Adams.
If Thomas Jefferson wins, robbery, rape, adultery, and incest will be openly taught and practiced.
Well, he's not busy importing mistresses from Europe. He's trying to marry one of his sons to the daughter of King George. Haven't we had enough monarchy in America?
Are you prepared to see your dwellings in flames? Female chastity violated? Children riding on a bike?
John Adams is a fool, a criminal, a hypocrite, and a tyrant!
Thomas Jefferson is a weakling, an atheist, a libertine, and a coward.